I do have to buy myself a hard drive. I don't know what else I have to get myself. Maybe like a cat. Yeah, it would suck if that got lost in the shipping, huh? An anti-depression pet. Cats do. The truckloads of them get euthanized every day. I think that's where they are. I can't add Kenshin visuals because I've never seen Kenshin before. I don't want to be a fake weeb, you know what I'm saying? I saw that on a DVD actually, and then Shampoo I saw on like DivX.
Yeah.
first like 160 rip that I watched was Kung Fu or Shaolin Soccer. That shit was like actually like watching Pixels.
We'll be right back.
fun. Someone clip that. RP speech? Chain stop. Out of town, the spirits will say that we can't talk. They used to do that shit in WoW, right? With a slight draw, and I'm using it'd make you like type all fucked up whenever you like drink alcohol in WoW. Me, I'm a that shit was mad funny. Carolina barbecue sauce with the slaw. I'm the safe, the cellar in the vault. Yeah, I'm the best, the effect, and the cause. I'm the law. It's the North Cat, baby. I'm a ball. Carolina barbecue sauce with the slaw. I'm the safe, the cellar in the vault. I'm the best, the effect, and the cause. I'm the law. Are you really rank one? What's my rank? Oh. Yeah, dude, I don't know. The shit is like kind of fucked up sometimes. Like sometimes it doesn't return people's ranks correctly. I don't fucking know, man. Buy a ranch? Wait, what? Yo, what's up, Avian? How you doing, man? Hope you're hope your shit's coming together, man. Much love, brada. Yo, James, I was going to ask if you felt like playing stealing some cars and running people over. Try Pakistani rap music. Nah, you know what? I'm good. I think I'm okay. Oh. Wait, what? Wait, what do you mean? Like you guys are back together? Never mind. I kind of want to play like one more song. Yeah, where did the Butt Ranch come from? Kind of feel like playing one more song, but I don't know. We want to do one more song? One more. Drum and bass. What's your favorite drum and bass song? Everyone always asks for drum and bass, but then you guys never give me shit. And then you start mentioning like random shit from like 10 years ago. And it's like, I'm not going to play that though. Yeah. All right, I'm going to get some. Maybe I'll do one more song. We'll think about it.
Wow, it's very nice.
Damn, Techno Viking dropping the motherfucking gift subs. Dude, our uptime is 420 as well. You guys know what that means? Time for one more song. Thank you very much, Techno. Yeah, I don't have that song, can't play it. Yeah, yeah. You know who's back up in this motherfucker. So play the weed up there. Play that shit up, nigga. Yeah. Stu, what the fuck are you doing? Come on, nigga, furnish. Yo, drop it on Discord. I'll listen to it. My nigga, turn that shit up. ZPTL. Alright, fine. Fuck it. Alright. Link it in chat. Go ahead. Link it in chat. Go ahead. Fine. Play this song. Oh my god. All right. Fine. Fucking link it. Dear God. Fine. I'll fucking play it. Link it right now. Hurry up. I don't got all day. Hurry the fuck up, bitch. You chill. Hurry the fuck up. Link this shit. Link it. Nah. Link this shit, bitch. Link it, motherfucker. I'll wait all day. I got all the time in the world. Do you guys think that I won't go to bed and wake up tomorrow waiting for that link? I'll do it. You guys know I will. If this song sucks ass, I'm gonna ban you. I probably should have told you that first, though. So it's not really fair if I ban you. Right on devotion, as You know, we'll see. We're going to do Trial by Combat, all right? Let's see if chat likes the song, if chat likes it, okay? Pulls up. DJing now? Can I get back to it? Listen, man, there's a lot of songs that are like pretty good. Like they're not bad. Just like you guys gotta understand, like doing a
wow, very nice.
Dude, Techno, you're fucking insane, bro. You're fucking crazy, man. Can we just get some motherfucking love and some cheers in D chat? Can we get some motherfucking love, Techno? You're insane, bro. I don't know why you're gifting a bunch of subs today, man. You should definitely, like, fuck that, man. You should take that. Listen, man, I'm about to, like, fucking, I'm about to PayPal all that shit back to you, man. And fucking get yourself something nice for Christmas or something. What a nice guy. Thank you very much, man. Send him a gift card for Roblox. Yeah, bro. What's your email, man? I'll send you a Roblox gift card. Nah, listen. Okay, I didn't like that song. That song was like a 2 out of 10 for me, man. Like in terms of like a DJ set, music. Like I would never spin a set of all that unless it's like nap time. It's like, you know, if I'm DJing that time, yeah, nah. I like liquid drum and bass for like driving or like if I'm grinding in and like, you know, if I'm playing some Genshin, you know, like I'm down to listen to that shit. If I'm going for a drive. When I'm DJing though, I like to play stuff that makes me dance, man. like that moves me in some way, whether it's like, you know, very romantic music, you know, that just makes you kind of want to like, you know, or it's like, you know, headbanging shit, or just like some groovy ass house music, or, you know, something like, you know, it's something that gives me some kind of feeling. And what I like to do when I'm DJing is exactly how I'm feeling in that moment, what I feel like listening to, like what I feel like grooving to, I just play. And, you know, over time, my mood changes, like, you know, how I'm feeling changes. And so I switch up the vibe, I switch the tunes, and everything that I play throughout the, what, like four or five, six hours, maybe less, maybe more. It's like, if you were listening to the set, you know, you're tapped into, to, you know, whatever I'm vibing to, like however I'm feeling. So you can like kind of get a picture into my head for a little bit. And I think that's dope. Like, you know, for it's a way of conveying a lot of shit without saying anything. I think that's, for me, that's what's really dope about doing a performance. So playing it, like a certain stuff just doesn't really have a connection to me. So it's like, yeah, that song wasn't bad. Just like, I wouldn't play that in a set because that song didn't really evoke any feeling for me, you know what I mean? Like that didn't express anything for me. So I get it. Like, you know, some people, they just listen to a set because they're like, I just want to hear some bangers, bro. You know, but like that's like the surface level. For me, that's just like the surface. If you actually listen, you vibe out the whole set, you're like connecting to the performer and you're connecting to other people that are listening. I know that sounds like some hippie ass shit. If you know what I'm talking about, if you've ever been like really like just like in the vibe of like a performance, you know exactly what I mean. You know, it's like you're connected to everyone in that room, and it's just like without speaking to each other, you know, just through the vibes. You know what I'm saying? So I mean, the song wasn't bad though. If you guys want to send any music, drop it on Discord on the TuneShare channel, or like, you know, for real, like if you guys like. I know some people are allergic to Discord for whatever fucking reason. Like, straight up, you can send it to me on, like, fucking Facebook or your fucking boomer. Or, like, just tweet it to me. Like, fucking just at me and then just drop a link and be like, yo, listen to this, man. Or, like, DM that shit to me. Or, fucking, you can do that on Instagram. Like, I don't give a fuck. Like, wherever. It's easiest on Discord because that way other people can listen to it, too, you know? But, you know, if you want to, like, send me any music, I am super, super down to listen to that shit. The only place I won't get it is on Twitch DMs because my Twitch whispers are disabled because Twitch whispers suck ass. They're just kind of horribly implemented and they don't really work well and they suck. So yeah, fuck that shit. Oh shit. Yo, Avian dropping the gift subs as well. Yo, chat, can we get some more love? Just dudes. Thank you guys very much, man. Thank you, bro. Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you very much, dude. I appreciate you, bro. Thanks, man. What Quay? What are you talking about? Are you talking about GTA? What are you talking about? No, you said play DNB, and I was like, what do you want me to play? And I'm explaining why I wouldn't play that. Do I like IO? I like some, like two or three of them, but yeah, I've got them. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of IO stuff lately. Yeah, it's all right. It's not bad. I think Audio Dust is my favorite track by IO. And then the second is probably Not Techno. Castles in the Sky is like probably my least favorite out of all his tracks, but like, you know, it's still a good track. So I've been playing it. What do I feel like playing? Oh yeah, I remember what I felt like playing. The 420 is past now though, so the song is not the same. Hey.
Smoke weed every day. 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 Smoke weed every day.
Dropping the gift subs again. Avian with the hundo. Yo, thank you guys very much, man. Every time the beat drops.
Style.
Techno, you're fucking insane, man. Yo, chat, can we get some motherfucking cheers? Techno dropping the gift subs once a motherfucking again. Dude, you're insane, man. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much, man. You're too kind, man.
Thank you.
you're fucking insane, bro. Hey, can we get some cheers in the chat? Yo, Techno, you're fucking crazy, man. Thank you very much, bro. Thank you very much, man. You're insane. Dude, what the fuck? Motherfucker coming in with like 1,000 gift subs today. Yo, for real. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much. This is incredibly fucking generous of you, bro. Thank you very much, man.
Is anyone there?
Thank you very much, man. You're fucking crazy, dude. What a nice guy, man. Prime rib air fryer? Air fryer prime ribs? Is that good? I feel like a prime rib would be, like, better. Not, like, an air fryer. Yeah, I don't know. That seems, like, really thick. Like, I feel like it would just burn on the outside and be still raw in the middle. Yeah. I think it would suck, man. I don't know about that one. I don't know about that. Yeah, I don't know. That doesn't sound very good.